Do you need a hug? In Tokyo, you can visit a Cuddle Cafe, where you can buy intimacy from a stranger and choose from a menu of services. These include petting a girl's head, gazing deeply into a stranger's eyes, and of course, getting your ears cleaned out with a Q-tip. A full session with all the services only costs about $80. I think that's a good price for some artificial intimacy. What do you think?